Hello friends, my name is Andrei and this is the Man of All Work channel. And today we have 5 useful homemades that can be done literally in 5 minutes. Well, let's roll. All today's homemades will be out of this tube. It is 8 mm in diameter, it's some sort of aluminum alloy, and it's pretty solid. But you can use any steel pipe, and maybe it will be even better. To begin with, I will make myself a little gadget for more comfortable work. Here, by the way, you can find the middle of the timber blank with a tri-square or a ruler. And you can apply the division method, which I already described in the video about tape measure. It will be much faster. So we assemble our tube holder. It will be much more comfortable to work on it. And fix it with clamps. We fix our timber blank. For the first homemade, we need to make a cut in the tube. Here you can take a thicker wheel. I have 1 mm, and consequently it was necessary to expand a cut a little. The cut is 10 cm long, we measure another 4 and cut them off with the angle grinder. So you should remove the break-off pips. That's what we got. Next, we take the grinder tape and tear it off the desired length. We fold the tape and insert it into our tube, so that the resulting flag looks left, and the emery is thus an abrasive upward. Thus the tape will not unwind in operation. Fix the edges with the masking tape. Done! We take a screw gun or a drill. Drill probably will be a little more convenient because it is more nimble. And we process various grooves, planes and holes. It is possible to use a washer for convenience. Our second homemade is even easier. We make a cut in the tube, but not more than 1 cm, and cut off the size we need, like this. Well, of course, remove the break-off pips. Next we take the steel wire, insert it into our gadget and start twisting. Done! Next we'll work with round nose pliers and get a spring for some homemades or household in general. And for the next homemade we do not need to cut anything, we just cut off the right length. Further we flatten the tube just below one edge and slightly from the sides. And we use this gadget to twist the wires. Here's how it works. We strip the insulation, insert the conductors and tightly pressing, we start twisting. Also, we connect 2 wires. First, one pair of conductors, then the second. And it's ready. We pass to the fourth homemade. Again, cut off the tube, remove the break-off pips, fix and make pinnings at one of the ends. It turns out that here is a hedgehog. What do we need it for? Let's say we turn the self-tapping screw into a lumber. In this way, countersink and screw. But it happens that a self-tapping screw, for the joy that he was taking to work, simply loses its head, and its head comes off. What to do in this case? Here, our homemade will succumb. We lean and start drilling. Well, that's all, and we got our self-tapping screw. Now it's a little thing, we get the self-tapping screw from the tube. For this we use pliers, well, or adjustable pliers. In the resulting hole we insert the wooden top, on the glue, and cut off the excess. That's all. And the last homemade for today. It is also extremely simple. We cut the tube like in the first product, only here the cut is not so long. That's what we got. What is it for? A lot of construction chemicals is supplied in small tubes. Silicones, oils, glues. And now when it seems that nothing can be squeezed out of the old tube, our homemade occurs. We insert the edge of the tube into it and wonder how much more remains there. Once again, and there was a little bit. The economy should be economical. This homemade dress will fit for the toothpaste, you know. Well, that's all for today. Subscribe to the channel who has not had time to do it yet, press the bell and good luck, and with charity for all.